Evel Knievel and Eddie Kidd look to your laurels. Chris Bromham has your records in his sights. A week today, he'll roar up this ramp at around 120 miles an hour. And if everything goes to plan, leap over no less than 18 double-deckers. That's 160 feet and four buses more than ever before. After a day on the practice ramp, Chris and his wife Donna, who've only been married 2 weeks, admit to just a few pre-jump nerves.
A little bit nervous. We got a few complications with the bike, which are going to be put right tomorrow, so I get a little nervous, yeah, obviously.
Donna, you've only been married to Chris for 2 weeks. How do you feel about the fact that every time he goes out to work, he could break his neck?
I've seen Chris doing this so many times. I feel very confident. Of course, I still feel the nervous feelings, but I know that he'd be able to do it on the day.
But you just stand here and
my heart races each time, but it's good. It makes you appreciate each other even more.
This will be Chris's first and last attempt at bus jumping, though he's already cleared 28 cars. But he reckons you only get one go at a record like this, and Donna's already made it clear that while stunts may be a way of life, double-decker leaping will soon be a thing of the past. Paul Larsman in Bromley for Thames News.